Daraga, Bum Daraga, Raga Daraga, Bum Bum Bum. Disa Daraga, Disa Daraga, Smoke Free, Smoke Free, Smoke Free kita.
Our journey started with a humble wish to make our community healthy and happy. And then, we brought it to the council. But there's the tobacco industry wanting to weaken and make void our wishes and vision. So, we made an appeal to our local legislators. With our fellow citizens, majority of them school children, petitioned our local officials to strengthen the legislation of Smoke-Free Daraga. On June 12, 2012, at the Grand Motorcade and Simple Independence Day program, Smoke-Free Daraga was born. Finally, our very own Daraga declared freedom from smoking at its launching. We started the enforcement. We conducted massive awareness and information campaigns. To increase awareness, we started posting signages. We also had an orientation regarding the ordinance. We had health summit to promote implementation of the ordinance. Regular task force meetings. We promoted smoke-free on tasks by posting no smoking signages. We capacitate our smoke-free task force by actively participating in the workshop and another follow-up workshop. Smoke-free Kagsawa Festival. We have conducted regular inspections to monitor compliance with the Advantage and the Smoke-Free Albay Network urging us to work harder. We came up with top 20 establishments awarded with 100% smoke-free indoors. Another Smoke-Free Kagsawa Festival this year. Daraga is on its way to becoming a 100% smoke-free municipality and is hoping to be added to the list of Red Orchid awardees in the country. With all that we do and are still about to do, you and I are helping us make our community a better place and our citizens indeed happy and healthy. So thank you.